Hailing out of Canada, Park Cylces is a new and growing kids' bike brand, gaining a lot of excitement with parents. With a brand mission to provide great kids' bikes at affordable prices, Park Cylces bikes are an insane bang for your buck. Here are seven things you need to know about the Park Cylces 14-inch bike. Number one, kid-friendly geometry makes learning to ride easy. The Park Cylces 14-inch features kid-friendly geometry and a low center of gravity, normally only found on much more expensive bikes. It's also lightweight, coming in at just 16 pounds. With a longer wheelbase and a longer reach than most other 14-inch bikes, the Park Cylces has a bit more aggressive geometry, which places the rider in a slightly leaned-in position on the bike. However, this lean is not drastic and is still semi-upright to make the position comfortable and natural for beginners. Additionally, it has a flippable stem and rotating handlebars that allow for adjustments to make the body position more aggressive. While every kid won't need these adjustments, they can be very handy as adventurous kids advance their skills on a pedal bike. Number two, super affordable pricing. What Park Cylces offers for the price is pretty incredible. They keep costs down by featuring more basic components, but those components are still kid-friendly and are much better quality than anything you'll find at a big box store. If you're a family on a budget but are serious about getting your young rider started off on the right foot, Park Cylces is a fantastic option. Number three, Tektro dual handbrakes. One component Park Cylces splurged on was the braking system. We were pleased to find this little pony rigged with Tektro dual handbrakes and no coaster brake. The Tektro V brakes have fantastic stopping power and often left skid marks on the pavement. The brake levers are easy to reach and easy to engage for little hands. No coaster brake is a big deal on a 14-inch bike. Coaster brakes or back pedal brakes are quite common on bikes this size. The freewheel is standard on the Park Cylces 14, which is another impressive feature for this price point. Number four, tires. The tires on the Park Cylces 14 have a versatile knobby tread that will enable your little rider to explore everything from your neighborhood to the skate park and beginner trails. At over 2 inches wide, they are wider than your typical tires, which can help smooth the way on bumpier terrains. As a budget-friendly bike, the tires are a basic off-brand, but similar in tread, traction, and width to the Spawn Yoji. Number five, adjustable, tiltable seat. The saddle on the Park Cylces 14 is adjustable to allow for slight tweaks to a child's body position. The saddle can move forward or backward on its rails to make small adjustments to the child's distance from the handlebars. It can also be rotated up or down to adjust the sitting angle to be perfect for your rider. Number six, basic grips and pedals. The grips and pedals are an area where Park Cylces kept it basic to keep costs down. The Park Cylces grips are a bit hard, lacking much grip or dampening. That said, our testers never complained about them. The pedals don't have much bite, which caused our testers' feet to slip off of them occasionally. Not the best, but certainly not a deal breaker. And number seven, who is it the best size for? With a seat height range of 16¾ to 19¾ inches, the Park Cylces 14 is sized similarly to other kid-specific bike brands. Seat heights in this range are meant for young balance bike riders who graduate to a pedal bike at around 3 years old. For maximum growth and to get the most for your money, the Park Cylces 14 is a best buy for new pedal bike riders with an inseam of about 16½ inches. So what's the bottom line? If you're a biking family on a budget, Park Cylces may just be the answer you've been looking for. With kid-friendly geometry and components at a very fair price, Park Cylces makes rad little kids' bikes more attainable for many families. We especially appreciate its versatility in the child's body position to accommodate both beginning and aggressive pedal bike riders.